dance class Saturday.
Yeah, she's teaching flat foot.
She just took a flat foot dancing a couple months ago. She's teaching.
And she's teaching us Saturday.
And she teaches the jam kids up there in Christian Square. They just started a program there. She teaches two classes, fiddle. And yeah, she told me the other day, she said, you know, it's really hard to teach. Really hard to get them, you know, when they're
first starting, and she said they're getting it, and they're into it. She's real excited. Like Soldier's
Joy. It's cool. She's real good at kids.
Mm. Mm. At Hot and Shine, she played in a showcase of Joe Tritt, which she's in the band
of Joe Tritt. That's good.
And he played all his original tunes. So she had to learn all 10 of his original tunes in 1 weekend.
And play exactly like he did.
And she did.
Growing and everything.
Oh.
It was groovy.
All his original tunes, which are all like in minors and
early. Yeah, the audience said, it's well, some of the people in the audience said, it sounded like old time Grateful Dead.
Remember the Red Hots from the Disney stalls? Those big thrift store ladies, like what they're called, Red Bird. You remember it? Red Bird.
I heard it the other day.
Oh, well, I was thinking. Red Bird?
I listened to it the other day, somebody playing it.
That's old time a lot, but Red Bird, I forgot about it.
It was on Kevin Horst. Kevin Horst CD? Let's see. It's got, oh, it's got Kirk Seppin, Emily Shad, and who else? I like all the best fiddlers. And if you were playing it, Drive Down to Winston, and each song I would identify the fiddler. That's, you know, I usually could get it right. Ben Flippin was one of them.
Mm-hmm.
Mind
you.
Thank you.
Carl plays it for a while. Plays it for a while.
Does he?
Yeah. And,
who plays it?
Earl White plays
down. Down here. You play that, Marjorie's favorite on there?
I don't think so.
There's a bunch of stuff
there. Yeah, that's good. Plug him on here, Apple Blossom.
Sure.
Yeah.
Play it.
Okay.
Thank you. Still alive.
Arkansas Trapper.
Huh?
Arkansas Trapper.
Arkansas Trapper.
I only know the straightest of the straight.
Yeah.
And then I go from there.
You was fucking that one. I heard that. You was fucking that one, you spring up.
Yeah, we hit hit some pretty good licks in that one.
Plus, get out of her. Yeah, I remember on the Whips Buddy, what was that old big rooster? Sylvester Tweet, no, it's Sylvester Old
Rooster. A Longhorn Leghorn.
Yeah, Longhorn Leghorn.
Oh, yeah.
They played it, part of that song on it. Yeah,
that's the memory. Yeah, Chinese Breakdown. Hers was Looney Tunes.
What?
Melody. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
And did they put a tag on the end or not?
Yeah, that was the tag.
Okay.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. That's all folks learned.
That's all for this.
Those were good cartoons.
Which are closed in some.
Sally.
Southern Sally, King Sally, Ivanhoe Sally.